name is John Mark Tupong. I'm 18 years old. I started surfing when I was 6 years old. Surfing, meaning of surfing, if I did surf for one week or 2 weeks, I feel really sick, like my muscles, you know, it's like really bad for me. And I need to surfing, because surfing is also my exercise. And see how you feel. And see how you feel. Love moves on. Life goes on.
John-Marc Tupong was on the boat, like on the ferry, like just Chagall Island. He just came back from the contest in Lanusa, where he actually scored like the second place. He's like teaching me a lot in surfing, like every day when we went out, like he's just explaining me things what I didn't know how to do, like while surfing. And he just turned 18 and he's like surfing like a pro. He's doing airs like, yeah, like what I don't see like from ASP contests, like from other pro surfers like John Florence. He's like, he's incredible, and I hope he's get like the chance like to surf like international competitions, because he can compete like with the big guys out there. And Yeah, he's the future. He's what he's doing is next level surfing for sure. And it's awesome, like I knew so many people already who's like doing professional sports and who like blown up and like, but this guy is like huge inspiration for us all here. We all love him on this island and he's like what a good person should be. He has the heart on the right place, you know? He really has the heart on the right place, and that's what is important. He knows who's his family, he knows who's his friends, and he's like really thankful for the opportunity what his sponsors gave him, and I hope he's gonna like continue surfing and with his friends and like has the chance like to see the world and like show people how good he is in surfing because he's fucking rocking it.
Okay, good. Good. Let's go. Surfing now.
Where?
Cloud Nine. Are you going?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Let's having fun. This Cloud Nine spot, one of my favorite. It's really, really nice waves and like good barrel. I'm really excited to go surf Cloud Nine. And you see that spot also? That's Quicksilver. And also if too much big in Cloud Nine, I go surfing Quicksilver. But Cloud Nine, it's better than Quicksilver. It's really, really good in Cloud Nine. And you know, it's good. I wanna go surf now. Let's go.
Have you ever had a fever from a bittersweet refrain? Have you ever kissed the sunshine, walked between the rain? Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me.
And I saw him, so it looks like a kid. But when I got to surfing with him, so I can feel it's so strong. And then when I saw his face, he enjoyed surfing, really smiling. And like
she wasn't very hard to capture, but she was rather hard to hold. Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me.
My future is, I just wanna go out to the Philippines. And I'm gonna go to Taiwan, Indonesia to join international competition, and also I'm gonna go around the world. Yeah, I just wanna meet with the other person too in Australia. I would like to thank my sponsor, Savage, made in Taiwan, and they gave me for two boards for 1 year. And my board, it's really good. I got 4.8 and 5.0. And the 4.8 I surfed yesterday and in Rock Island. My board got damaged, my fins came out, Savage fins, and yeah, and the board, it's really, really good. It's really in good shape, and yeah, Savage is perfect for me, it's all good. and I hope I can get more board next year.
Have you ever been in darkness and your mind could find no peace? When you woke up after midnight, found your swans had turned to geese. Well, just climb up on my music and my songs will set you free. Well, just climb up on my music and from there jump off with me.
Little Mama here, I've known him for about 3 years. Young little champion, upcoming champion, has a lot of potential, a lot of people behind him, great kid, great attitude, great future.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for that.
Well done, my friend.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thanks.
Surfing exercises, jogging, playing skateboard, sometimes playing basketball, and I'm also doing paddleboard. Paddleboard, it's my exercise also. And yeah, before I go surfing, I do sometimes doing yoga and stretch all your body, because if you not stretch your body and just surfing, it's not good. You have to stretch.
Yeah.